Hi, I'm Joe McElderry, and this is officialcharts.com. My new album, Here's What I Believe, came out today, and it's the first album I've ever done any songwriting on. The first single, Here's What I Believe, is one that I wrote with Marcella Detroit from Shakespeare Sister, which was pretty incredible. And then, you know, you've got other songs on the originals that were written for me. And then there's a few covers as well that people know. Skyscraper by Demi Lovato. I don't want to talk about it, Rod Stewart. Somebody's Got a Hold of My Heart, Gene Pitney. So some songs that people wouldn't put me with. And I think it was something that I was really kind of felt strongly about because of the songwriting. I kind of wanted to choose covers that kind of I could make individual to me and kind of, you know, make them my own, I suppose. I did a writing camp with Marcella Detroit, and meeting her was incredible. I mean, she's from a huge band, Shakespeare Sister. And we kind of just started off with a conversation, you know, talking about what the song was going to be about. And then it all kind of spiraled from there. So to be able to work with somebody as credible and experienced as her on the first time I was writing songs was quite intimidating, but also amazing, you know, and really, really exciting that it became the first single, you know, and one that we collaborated together. I also collaborated with an amazing, hugely famous Nashville songwriter called Beth Nielsen Chapman, and she wrote a song, How We Love. So I really wanted to record that because I thought it was beautiful. And then she ended up singing the kind of harmonies and vocals on the album and kind of recording it as a duet. And then she also went on to write a song for me called My Love Will Find You, which is on the album. She's worked with like some pretty amazing people. She wrote Faith Hill's biggest hit. She's worked with Will I Am last week. Like, she's worked with so many different people. So to have her name on the album and have one of her songs on the album is really, really special, you know, and it was an honour to work with her. So I'm going to be really busy for the next couple of weeks promoting the album on TV, radio, everything. People are going to be sick of the sight of us. And I've got two album launch shows coming up on the 18th of September in Newcastle and the 20th of September in London. So if anybody wants to come along, you can go to my website, joemcelderryofficial.com, and you can get tickets and details of where I'm going to be on there. And then I'm doing the Great North Run as well, as if I haven't got enough things on my plate, which is next week, which I'm running for teenage cancer. So it's a very, very busy but exciting couple of weeks. It's always really full on when you release an album, but you know, I enjoy what I do, so I'm looking forward to everybody hearing the finished product after I've been working on it for so long.